from Alvarado and McDowell. That is Williams in lane number four. Tyus Williamson, and we'll let the automatic timer guy sort out the rest of it. So Williamson is the winner in 22.09, second to Walmer in 22.53, Coach was third in 22.59. And the pole vault, the bar is going to 15 feet 6 inches. There are five contestants left. Tank is the winner in 22.07. Bergen is second at 22.12. Kasten third in 22.18. Cardoza fourth in 22.34. Wright fifth in 22.56. O'Bonnelly is sixth in 22.86. Adifon is seventh in 22.90. We've had some scratches from the inside.
It's
Farland, then McDonald, and number one in the section is McDonald in the orange and red top. That's Webster to the outside of him. And there, folks, is serious 200 meter run. McDonald has a personal best of 21.39. That was into a negative 1.2 meter per second wind. Webster is second in 21.97. Villarreal third in 22.65. McCarron fourth in 22.77. Hall fifth in 23.01. That moves McDonald to number 11 in the state of California this year. Here are the